Morning everyone, myself Khushi Singla and I am from 9th standard. I am going to present my model on the topic Automatic Pollution Control and Detection System. It is based on nanotechnology. As we all know, cities are expanding day by day, so increase in industries, vehicles, pending farm grasses arise. Air quality is reducing in drastic proportion. Around 3.8 million premature deaths annually are attributed to outdoor air pollution. About 80% of those deaths are due to heart disease and stroke, while other 20% are due to respiratory illness and cancer. Air pollution is an insidious killer. It gets into our bloodstream, causing several problems like respiratory illness, stroke, stunting children's growth, and even reducing our intelligence. According to World Health Organization's most recent survey of 4,300 plus cities worldwide, only 20% of the population of urban areas had surveyed lives. I repeat, only 20% of the population of urban areas surveyed lives. Ground level ozone, which is produced by atmospheric interactions of a mix of air pollutants, includes methane and nitrogen dioxide, which is another higher risk. The cost of this type of air pollution is immense to both human health as well as economic life. Every year, 7 million of people are died. I repeat, every year, 7 million of people are died, which reduces life expectancy of an average of 1.8 years, which is very, very harmful. Innovation of my model. Using graphene-based nanosensor, this work is a first attempt.
Now, first of all, I am showing you all components of my model, such as Arduino Nano Board, relay, adapters, 12 volt and 9 volt, which are attached to my model, graphene based nano sensor. As smoke increases beyond a set of threshold, the system automatically starts and purifies them to human breathable level. Once smoke is shown to graphene-based smoke sensor, it works by smoke in air, not by heat. Once threshold crosses, intake fan, UV LEDs switch on automatically and run for predefined time of 20 seconds. Now, I will tell you purification stage. UV blue light, filters, charcoal powder, scrubbed, sponge. There are two inlets. One is to show demo where smoke sensor is installed and the other is to suck smoke which is coming from city environment. Utility of my model. Number one, it helps us to decrease air pollution in an autonomous manner. Number second, it detects smoke automatically and other harmful gases to purify air automatically and hence save our lives. Cost effectiveness means one-time investment. Now, let me tell you some important points. Number one, don't touch the sensor mesh, embedded board or any other electronic component, especially when it's on. Number second, don't touch fire or smoke source very close to the smoke sensor. Number third, keep at least 1.5 inches down the smoke sensor so that smoke enters maximum into it.